best mat for yoga. That's the one. It should be pretty long, blue color, dark blue or light blue, pretty thick. Yeah. Like that. That's actually the best one. And pretty sticky. Otherwise, it's gonna be tough when you're wet, when you're sweating. It's gonna be more difficult to study, to do asanas. Namaste.